Hello, hello guys, welcome back to another video. In this video I want to play with all runners for rapid recap. I will play that for last time because in just few moments that event will be end. And I say let's play one more time with that runners. Unicorn, Cream, Linebacker, Omega, Blaze, Supersonic, Sir Lancelot, DJ Vector, Punk, Zaz. Okay, that one. I will play with all of them, and don't forget, tomorrow start the event for Mephiles the Dark, guys. Tomorrow will be that event, but you know, you just beat with Mephiles the Dark, you can't take that runner for the moment, even if you collect, I don't know, maybe 1,000 cards for him, you can't do that, maybe after 1 week, I don't know exactly. Let's start the battle with Unicorn Cream. I have 5,017 trophy without pushing, guys. Without pushing, I don't push. I don't push. And I have 5,000 trophy, that is so good. I think will be easy to get 6,000 trophy this season. Because I want to make a big upgrade for Mephiles the Dark. Okay, but look now, I start so bad. Look, that Knuckles is far away to me. Okay, use my boost. I'm first. Okay, give me trap, give me trap. Infinite, don't touch me, my friend. Oh no! No, second, okay, second is good, just one trophy, but it's good. Guys, I will show you something. I have here 3 chests ready, but I will keep that chest for Mephiles the Dark, guys, because I need empty space. Okay, next runner will be Linebacker Omega. Where are you, my friend? Where are you? Here. Just level 2, Punk Zaz. Shield? No way. Okay, focus. Probably I will be last, because I start so bad, I play so bad. Let's see if it's possible to come back or not, but with that boost, I think it will be very hard to do that. Yes, last one. Okay, probably I will lose trophy with that rapid recap runners. Okay, minus 22. I believe to win with Supersonic and Sir Lancelot Shadow, guys. I believe to do that. Okay, next one is Sir Percival Blaze. Level 7 upgrade. Oh, max level blaze. Ay. No. Okay. I need boost many times. Oh my. 50 rings. Good. Okay. Come on, hit someone. Okay, I'm still last one, but I'm here close. With one boost, can be easy comeback. Oh, with more boost. No, Whisper, you hit me so many times. Okay, I will finish second. I'm second. And I got 8 trophy, not too bad, not too bad. And now I will play with Super Sonic and after that with Sir Lancelot Shadow. And I hope to get a victory. Super Sonic. That is unbelievable. Okay, I hit. One more hit. Oh, good job. Oh, lucky. Okay, I'm first with 65 rings. Let's go. Let's make 100 rings very, very fast. Don't hit him. Boost. Oh, I think I used too late. I think I used too late. Probably I will be on second place. Just on second place. Just on second. Oh, no, no, no. Second. Ooh, I used too late my boost. Just 5 trophy. Just 5 trophy. Okay, next one will be Sir Lancelot Shadow.
See you. Shadow.
Oh, max level cream. Max level cream here. Okay, I need shield. Finally a victory, guys. Finally we see Lancelot Shadow. 18 trophy. Very good, very good, very good, very good. Two battles more. DJ Vector and Pungzaz. $5,027. If I lose that battle, I will lose a lot of trophy. If I finish on 4th place, probably I will lose about 30 trophy, guys. Let's hope to don't happen that. Okay, okay, it's between me and Pungzaz. Oh, nice. No, please. Oh my god, it's so close, it's so close, it's so close, it's so close, everything is so close. I hit him and I win. Good job, Pungzaz. Pungzaz, DJ Vector, good job. 7 trophy. But I was close to lose, guys. I was very close to lose. 5,034 trophy, not too bad. One more battle with Punk Zaz. Level 3 Punk Zaz. I hope to get the card to level 10 upgrade. Maybe it's possible to make two times the mission. Two times. Maybe. Oh, level 14 Chaos, level 9 Supersonic and Movie Tails. Come on. Hey. Oh. No, bro, no like that, please. Okay, boost. One more time. No, come on, give me one more time the boost. No, I lose. Okay, on 3 plays, guys, and that was my video. 0 trophy, not too bad. Okay, guys, thank you very much. Don't forget to push the like button, share and subscribe. See you next time. Bye-bye.